Hey everybody, the Banga is back. Welcome to part 41 of Let's Play Mega Man Battle Network 5 Team Colonel, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Alright, so I think what we should do is do a little number check right here, because only me and Toadman can go for the rest of this turn. Remember, in the last episode, I ended midway through, I think it was turn 4 or turn 5, and managed to get another Dark Hole taken care of. Okay, and there was a trap panel right there. There's an item panel. Ooh, we got some order points back. And we got some money. Definitely feel good about that. Alright, so should we let Toadman actually attack this turn? Because he's never gotten a single attack in. Oh, this is turn 4. Alright. That makes me feel good. Should probably get ourselves a little bit closer to that dark hole. I think we should approach this here. Why here? Well, on the grand scheme of things, the best thing we can do, well, actually the best thing I could have done is try to power up Number Man using the Life Melody and then go over there, but it looks like we're going to have to wait a little bit longer before we get that Dark Hole. I'm okay with that. He says, like, let's ribbit. Alright, I've never seen Toadman attack before, so what's gonna happen? Sing and paralyze the enemy. That's what it does. Alright. Let's hope to God it's not terrible. But just in case, I'll use an invis to make myself invulnerable. Okay, it goes straight. Okay. That's a very neat charge attack. How much damage does it do? Apparently 90 or more. Alright, now it's their turn. Yeah, Tomahawk Man is just gonna get wrecked. He is like literally at 70 HP right now. But at least he can move now. Should I let him just take the turn off? I think that might be my best interest. It'll keep him from, like, getting annihilated. Or better yet, let's just let him go for it. You're pretty much gonna be a martyr at this point. Then again, if I do that, what if there's a trap right there? You know, forget what I was about to say there. I think I'm just gonna, like, play it smart. I can probably have Toadman power up Mega Man and then, you know, just let him take care of it. We'd actually be very close to all this. We might be able to. What if the key is right there? They're gonna make us work for it, so I would not be surprised. Yeah, that might be what they're trying to go with. Like, line ourselves up right here. And then just take these scumbags out. Oh, Tomahawk Man could have used those two chips for sure. But I guess he ain't getting what he wants. Okay, well, this'll definitely help. I think I'll let Shadow Man take this, and then we'll do that. Yeah, it'd be better to just take that guy out so that all three ninja stars can get the bug tank. Done. Oh, the key was there. That was a good guess. Well, it was a bit of an educated guess, all things considered, but hey, it worked. Oh yeah, Shadow Man can't get that because there's no light panels adjacent to it. Alright. I guess he can take care of this. I'd rather send him out there than Tomahawk Man. Even though both would be very scary ideas. Actually, let me use the yo-yo first, then Django. Yeah, this was pretty much the best thing to do. Oh, it doesn't hit the bones! That sucks! Good, the Guardian's defeated. Oh, I just landed right on that like an ass. That's brutal. Okay, Lark Man, I'm really counting on you for this. What?! Oh, I should have paid closer attention to the flight pattern. Oh well, that's still a win, but Shadow Man and Tomahawk Man are both beat up. The good news is it's still getting us closer to our goal. Part of me wants to, like, have Tomahawk Man take the turn off. Yep, get some HP back. Number Man will probably take care of this. He'll be wide open to that Blady at 3, but anything to get us closer, would that work? I think we should probably let him take the turn off too, because even if I take that, Blady is just going to take it back. Maybe I'll just go take whatever is over here. Oh, he can only do the number check when there's a dark panel nearby. Alright. Take what's over here then. That was a trap. And that was an item. More order points. That was better. Oh, he's just adding one for even if we don't have to take it. They're just creating from anywhere. Dang. Okay, we're on turn 6. So we pretty much have to move. That sucks. That kind of like threw a wrench in our plan. Alright, I'm going to have you use an order point to get us closer to that dark hole. Pretty much the best thing we can do right now. I have to rely on blind luck when it comes to Lark Man. I gotta get a better understanding of how its pattern works. I'm practically screwed at this point. Had it not been for Blizzard Man. Oh, Tomahawk Man just gets himself so roughed up, and it really is my fault. But he's coming clutch for us. Like, pretty much on death's door. Well, technically not on death's door, he'd just be disabled for a turn or two. But he's getting the job done when we need him most. And I can't ask for anything more than that. Let Shadow Man take that. Oh, but then it'd be flanked. You know what? Screw it. I'll let Number Man do it. Number Man's so weak. But he might get good chips. I'll have to bank on it. That's all I got right now. I just gotta hope that his chips do not suck. So far, they don't. Nope, they're definitely doing the job. Why not walk into that? Don't ask. Okay, he just moved there, so he's done. Beautiful. Alright. Alright, Mega Man, you're gonna have to take this one. Getting pretty close to a Colonel boy over there. He's still got all these dark panels, but we'll see what we can do. It's all a work in process, or work in progress. How are we gonna approach this? That's a good question. Probably wait till that Dominator is defeated and then we start taking that area. Is this gonna work? Well, I got that guy. Oh man, this is pretty much not the best way I could have handled that. It's gonna hit the brute, I'm sure. Well, we got that taken care of. Oh, that kind of screwed with me there. Not necessarily. It was just a bit of a rough go. I apologize if I don't talk so much, but that's because I'm just doing my damnedest to concentrate. Okay, so now we're pretty close to Colonel right now. Alright, so Toadman, I'm gonna have you power up Shadow Man. The reason why I'm doing this is because I want to take as many of these dark panels as possible. And I'll still get the ones around Colonel. I just gotta hope that Shadow Man does not get defeated. Luckily, he's got the advantage. Just in case, I'd rather play all my best cards. Last thing I want to do is screw this up. Which I could easily still do, because, you know, I'm pretty close to death. Oh, thank God. I don't think Shadow Man can slip on ice, can he? I don't know. He floats, so I don't think he's affected by hazards like that. Wait, that Bladia is still there? Oh, Tomahawk Man's down. Oh dear, I forgot that those guardians can still go. That sucks. I could have used them to try to take even more of these tiles. Okay, we're on phase 7. So even though we might be at a disadvantage, actually, why don't I let Number Man try to take one of these tiles? Because the more of these light panels we have around him, the more of an advantage we would get. And trust me, we are going to need every advantage we can get. Okay, let's get rid of all this ice. Wow! You're just gonna give me like one freaking roll! That's all you're gonna give me, huh? Well, you bunch of assholes are gonna die. Well, it looks like I'm only gonna get one of them. But that means those tanks are guaranteed to hit me! I'm fucked right now. I really am. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. They moved. 10 HP. Is the dream real? No, it's not. Okay, that was a bad idea. I did not think that I actually have 4 viruses there. Fuck it, I guess Colonel's just gonna have to go one-on-one with me. Colonel, do you recognize me? You look familiar to me. Why am I so nervous? I know that you are the enemies I must defeat. You're Beryl's Navi, and the leader of our team. No, you're not. Why? What is this? Why do I hesitate? Master Regal is the one I serve. Master granted me my dark power. Now I get the chance to try it. Right now! Okay, it's time to take on Dark Colonel. This is where it gets interesting. We fought Colonel before, but he was like regular Colonel. Not this dark one. I would imagine I'm basically like an alpha version of the Colonel we fought before. That's how I would picture it. So we gotta give it everything we got. I think I'll just wait for him to attack and... Whoa! Or just stand right there. That's good too. I don't think it's gonna do enough to whittle him down a lot, but I'll take it. Oh yeah, he's still got that cannon. Gotta be careful with that. Okay, at least I'll weaken him quite a bit. Alright, we didn't get the slow gauge to show up, unfortunately. Could have used that. So this is the power of justice? Too little, too late. No, it ain't. We still got time to win. Screw it. Let Shadow Man go in there. He's practically toast as well. This is a tough decision because, you know, there's hardly any winning in this. I guess Toad Man can actually do a nice number on them. So let's try to whittle down some of these tiles with him. I knew I was going to run into four viruses. That was pretty much an epidemic at this point. But let's try to slow the bleeding. That helps! So does that. Okay, I think we'll be fine. It's just a matter of doing things right. That was right. Slowly but surely. It helps a little. I think I should let Shadow Man just go after this Bladia 3. Because he's causing problems for us. And at least it'll be one-on-one. As opposed to, you know, like... I don't know, like... an even match. That's what will worry me. I blocked it. Oh, he won't be able to block this! Goodbye. Okay, that'll help a little bit. Alright, let's go. Oh, he went to full health. And he hit Toad Man, I think it was. Good, you can move. Number Man can't. Here's what I'm thinking. Do this. Yeah. That'll make it even easier to dispatch Colonel. Wish I didn't have to deal with those guys. The dragons are the worst. But them are the breaks. Oh, I did not think it was going to go that well. Okay, that went really good. So why don't you take this one too, Toad Man? Okay, I'm really liking this. We got a good chance of victory. Darkman, it's up to you. I'll accept that. Jeez. I'm really liking Toadman's charge attack an awful lot. Now you see that? Now we got a huge advantage when we take out Colonel. Because if I use an area grab, he's left with only one row. Which, of course, I'm gonna do. I'm not liking that he's back to full health again. But this guarantees Shade Man's gonna work. Oh, there's that slow gauge I've been looking for. Dark Man, I hope we're staying in the right spot. No, I think I should actually just be one space ahead of them, but not completely facing them. Oh, the thing wore off. How did I stand back into that like a moron? Oh, man, we're so close. You practically need like two attacking Navis for this. Oh, now he can't move at all! Oh, except for that time. Oh no! Oh, that was a big blow to us. Only Toadman can go. Shadow Man, you're gonna have to wait. ...765 HP. Well, at least he's not at full. We pretty much have to rely on everyone else now. Oh, that sucks, the big one. Man! That's the first time Mega Man got defeated in a liberation mission. And I don't like it one damn bit. Go to the back row, please. Thank you. Should've used the invis first. Why do I keep using that so soon? My plan would work a hell of a lot better if I was just patient. Okay, we definitely got the momentum now. All I gotta rely on is we'll not take too many dumb hits. And we practically got him. Okay, Shadow Man got deleted now. Tomahawk Man? Dude, he's got like only 13 HP. You can't screw this up now. Please don't. I'm counting on you not to shit the bed now. Good. Boomer cannot miss when he's stuck in the back. That was the messiest liberation mission I had, but by God, we did it. This is nonsense. I'm the superior Navi here. So this is the power of justice. Awesome! One turn liberation! Don't be proud of this. We got a 9 phases, so we didn't get the big reward. Well, at least we got the Colonel C chip. One of the Colonel SP one. Gah! Colonel! So, the dark power hasn't quite taken its hold yet. Pah! That's Cosmo Man! Urgh. Let's go, Colonel. Colonel! You may have won this fight, but you can only savor your victory for a few days now. Mwahahaha! Just a few days. We didn't manage to get Colonel back from it. Yeah. But at least we know he's still alive. We'll make sure we get him back somehow. Yeah. I'll get him back from it. Toadman, you're so positive all the time. I'm impressed. Ah, now we got Toad Soul now. Everyone, the final battle with Nebula is drawing nearer. But before that, we must get Colonel back. Then we can all take on Nebula together. That's all. Dismissed! Hikari, you were tight-lipped to the end, I'll give you that. However, your efforts have all been in vain. It can't be. Your father was a great scientist. Even I didn't realize he had disguised the Hikari report as a dog. Regal, what are you going to do with Gao? I'm going to complete SoulNet. SoulNet? But if you did that, the world would... Yes, my utopia, an utterly evil world, shall be complete. I never imagined SoulNet would turn out like this. Father, forgive me. Behold, Hikari, Electopia stained in evil. It's Regal. Move Nebula Gray to the third EXP server. And transmit at max speed to the microservers we planted in Electopia. You may halt dark chip production. Yes, that's right. Everything's ready. Now, Hikari, behold the fruits of my experiment. Your evil plan will fail. Your hope soon will turn to despair. And you'll once again see just how weak people are. I must tell the nation has begun. Get the camera! Yes, Doctor! Lan, Mega Man. Lan! Lan! What's wrong, Mom? You're dead. Regal! I just saw your dad behind him. What? I am Dr. Regal, ruler of the new world. You, the people of Electopia, are the lucky subjects of my grand experiment. Don't be alarmed. It won't hurt a bit. Rather, you'll feel the joy of being freed from bondage. Your time has come. Just do whatever you want. In a few minutes, you shall be free. Regal! He's putting his plan in motion! Lan, wait! Sorry, Mom. I know it's dangerous, but I have to go. Take this amulet. Gramps always kept it with him. I'm sure it will protect you, too. Thanks, Mom. Bye, Mom. Be careful. Don't worry, I have Gramps' amulet now. Let's go, Mega Man.
Roger.
Yeah, but, where are we gonna go? Hold it right there. Shut up. Shut your trap. Hey, give me back my PET.
No way. It's mine. Besides, you stole it from someone else, didn't ya?
I can get away with anything. We're nothing alike.
I said shut up. It's mine, I tell ya.
No, wait.
What the hell was that all about?
Huh?
Lan, over there.
Over there? You know, I really never did like you. Well, I can't stand your face.
Look who's talking. You don't even have whites in your eyes.
You're so annoying.
Why does everybody just hate each other all of a sudden?
Why is everyone fighting?
This isn't right. It might be a part of Regal's experiment.
Something's gone wrong in the real world this time. There's trouble in this peaceful city. It'll get messy if it goes nationwide.
You've got mail. Wonder what's from? There's no sender listed.
What does it say?
Here goes.
This mail is for all anti-Nebula Corps members. Nebula is placing microservers in Cyberworld all over Electopia. Destroying those servers might possibly stop Nebula's attack. The closer you get to one, the more it will affect you. Be very careful. That's all of it.
Who sent that? They sure know a lot about Nebula's plan.
Based on this mail, I bet other members are spreading out to look for the servers right now.
Or it could be one of Nebula's traps.
Lan, we can worry about that later. If what that mail says is true, the microservers are hidden somewhere in AC/DC Town.
Right. We gotta set things straight in AC/DC Town first.
Mega Man, let's go find these microservers.
Gotcha.
So what, they're in the net, I guess? Oh, I got more mail, and that's probably about the Toad Soul. Oh, no, that's just the mail I just read. Oh, apparently it's in the town. Jeez, why is everybody so aggressive?
Yeah! The whole world is mine! Everybody has to obey me! Me! Yeah!
Where the hell would that microserver even be? Maybe it's in a tree? I doubt it, but it's just gonna fathom a guess.
Huh! Well, what do you know? There actually is one in there!
It looks like a friggin' dome!
Lan! I think I found a server!
Mega Man! You must destroy it!
Roger.
Number Man! You here to destroy this server too?
No. My target is you, Mega Man.
What?
Number Man! Is the server affecting you too?
Higsby! What gives?
I can't stand how you pretend to be so righteous, huh?
Number Man! Delete Mega Man, huh?
Higsby! Have you gotten mad?
Snap out of it!
Better say your prayers, Mega Man.
Here he comes, Lan.
We got no choice. Get him, Mega Man. Battle routine set.
Execute.
Mega Man, stop struggling and just let me delete you.
No. Okay, so this is just Number Man Alpha. We already fought this before. I don't really think my white sword would be any good here, so I'll just take an area and move on the rest of my day. Okay, you're already sending a numb trap. The sooner I find it, the better. Okay, that actually went really well for us. You're gonna... Yep, there you go. That helps. He only had been able to summon one number. Sadly, he gets those numbers out so fast, you only got time to, like, shoot them. But you can't shoot him back, because you'll just get another one ready. I guess I'll have to use the yo-yo. Oh, that was nice. I was hoping to get three attacks, but I'll settle for two. Because I'm not all first world problems, y'all. Okay. So I'll just hit him with this. Let's see. I think Larkman should hit him here. No, he'd probably miss. Yeah. Just undershot it. Oh! Almost fell onto that. Alright. I think we got this under control. Granted, it's a little dicey, no pun intended, because, you know, he uses dice. But in the grand scheme of things, we're not doing too bad. He had that number thing up in time. He only got a 3 out of that, though. Yeah, wide sword is just not gonna be any good. I should probably just use them to get rid of them. Because I hit him with the Mark Cannon, I was vulnerable. By the time I got there, it was too late. Done. Now, can we destroy the server? Rah! Now, Mega Man! The server! I'm on it. We did it, Lin! Higsby! Lin! What did I... You okay now? Phew, you had me worried there. Is Number Man okay too? Number Man's fine. Sorry for all the trouble. I felt this dark feeling welling up inside me, and then I suddenly lost consciousness. I apologize for what I've done.
Don't be sorry. I'm just happy that you and Number Man are okay. Good work, Mega Man. Jack out. AC/DC Town should be okay now. Now to Barrels to think up a plan.
Gotcha. Oh, I got more mail? Oh, this is about the Toad Soul. Toad Soul lets you sync by using water-based chips. Use B-button power attack to launch an enemy-paralyzing shock song, and it lets you hide when you're on a water panel. Also use A-button power attack with water-based chips to double attack power. May look cute, but it's a real powerhouse. Just like Peach and Smash Bros. Alright, so I think I'm gonna stop the video right here, and in the next episode, let's see what's going on at Barrels. See ya, everyone.